with the Indian Security Force stretched in Jammu and Kashmir in aid of civil administration to fight coronavirus spread, Pakistan-based terror groups have activated launch pads across the line of control in Kashmir and the border in Jammu to infiltrate 230 terrorists over the next few weeks and month. The batch of 5 terrorists killed on Sunday in a closer quarter battle with the Army Special Force Commandos was among the first in recent week. Jammu and Kashmir Police Chief Dilbagh Singh told the news soon after that there was many more at the terror launch pads. India's national security planners have put a figure to these efforts across the border to create a summer of discontent in the Kashmir Valley. There are around 160 terrorists belonging to Laskhar-e-Taiba, Jaish-e-Mohammed and Hizbul Mujahideen are ready to infiltrate into the valley from across the LOC in Kashmir. People tasked with the analysis of intelligence about terror movement and camps told the news.